I woke up this morning and did the unusual. I called to speak to all my adult children. I did so because I wanted to be sure that they are safe. I also wanted to be assured that the event of yesterday was a nightmare, but it was real. This is our new normal. As I speak, many parents and homes are in mourning. Their children mowed down in their prime by needless show of force by security forces that were supposed to be protecting them. For over a week, our young people have been trying to draw our attention to their grievances by way of the End SARS movement. Sadly, it reached a violent crescendo yesterday with the unprovoked killing of unarmed and peaceful protesters, even while they demonstrated their patriotism by singing the national anthem. I am heartbroken at this turn of events and deeply condole with the families of the victims. I feel their pains and the pains of the injured and maimed. There are reports of hospitals refusing to treat injured from this horrendous incident. I urge all hospitals, private and public, to prioritize the Hippocratic Oath and treat every and all of the injured. To save their lives is a task that must be prioritized. I call on our armed forces to show restraint. No more lives must be lost, absolutely none. We must face our common enemies, not our brothers and sisters. And our foes are the terrorists and insurgents who seek to end the Nigerian way of life. Finally, I urge President Muhammadu Buhari to speak to the nation, even as he speedily implements the demands laid out by our young compatriots. May God bless the Federal Republic of Nigeria, and thank you.